I think civil and environmental engineering is basically building the foundations to any society. It goes hand in hand with health. It's something that you think would be needed at the very beginning of any civilization. People need health and people need houses to live in. And so civil engineers work with water and buildings, and that's the basic needs for life. My favorite thing about civil and environmental engineering is that we get to experience the technical aspect of engineering, but we also work really closely with a lot of people. And I really like that kind of mesh of working with people and also doing the math and sciencey things. My best experience with civil and environmental engineering is when I went to Bolivia with a class called Environmental Technologies in the Developing World. And it was awesome to be there as a civil engineering student who studies the water system over there and the water quality, and using my engineering knowledge and experience while also being with the community there and seeing how culture and politics and economy really plays a role in engineering. When I think about where I was born, the family that I was raised in, the country that I'm in, I know that I'm very lucky to be here, because not everyone has a place to stay. Not everyone has clean water every day. And that thought really drives me to want the same for other people, because if someone is missing out on those basics, then they're missing out on the rest of what life has to offer. Knowing that my knowledge as a young civil engineer can help a community is really valuable. I don't think I would choose civil engineering without that aspect of it. I know that what I can offer to a community is going to be needed, and I can't ask for anything more than that.